The admitted Planned Parenthood shooter will stay at the Mental Health Institute in Pueblo, at least for the foreseeable future. A judge ruled that Robert Deere Jr., you see here, is not competent to stand trial for the November shootings in Colorado Springs that left three people dead. He could one day stand trial if doctors say his mental health has changed. Deere had one final outburst in court at the end of yesterday's hearing. He called the judge prejudiced and, quote, a filthy animal.